Massive back here again, another video. Yes, sir. I did the first try out to cry challenge and I passed that easily. It said that 80% of people will cry. I guess I'm part of that 20%. This one says 90% of the people will cry. Can I be that 10%? You never know. I might be at 10%. The closest I ever came to crying from a video was flipping. Oh, I forgot that video. It's a football video, a football respect video. Know when you know videos where you see that sad music and you see like a young 10-year-old boy run to his hero and he hugs him like, Messi, I love you, Ronaldo. That's the closest I've come. These things are not gonna work on me. Like, that's the closest I've come. Even in Fast and Furious, yeah, like, I didn't even cry, but the girl I was with cried and that spoiled the whole day. Like, what? Like, literally, it was like a sad moment in the movie. I was like, oh, no, he died. Like, all respect to Paul Walker. All respect to you. And to the guy who died with him. His name was Oscar. He was wrong, then I apologize. But, yeah, respect to Paul Walker. Oh, man, like, stuff like that. R.I.P. R.I.P. I can't be serious. Yeah, all respect to Paul Walker. He's a great actor. I loved him. Rest in perfect peace, my friend, actor, person. And, like, literally, I watched that movie, and the girl was next to me, and she started crying. I was like, that's what a whole day was ruined. She's like, it's so sad how our lives can be taken at any God-given time. Tomorrow, I could be dead. She's just crying. I was like, pay for your own cinema ticket. I didn't pay for Waterworks. I'm not Waterwork Corporation Company. I don't know. Anyway, so this one called You Will Cry After Watching This. 90% people will cry. Let's see if this will work on me. 3, 2, 1, go. It's the music that hits you, man.
It's all right, you. Saya balik rumah parti saya. Fizik, korang balik mana esok? Kami tak ada keluarga. Raya di sini
kot. Oh, he's blind. That hits me already. He's blind. That hits me already. Oh my days. That hits me. That hit. I'm feeling it. No, I'm feeling it.
Apa
ulang
tahun jom kita balik jumpa Mak Ahmad. Tak segar mai kak.
Tiket apa ya, dek?
It's getting to me.
Ha, Mike, kita cuba kita pergi nak.
Ya, dek.
Dengan Mike dua orang, bang.
Tiket tinggal satu je, dek.
Cepatlah, minta barang. Sama pergi segamat tau.
Mike.
Oh, my days.
Hei, apa korang buat sini ya? Ingat bas free ke? Keluar cepat.
Kami anak yatim. Kami nak tumpang.
Allow them, please.
Kenapa Tara bagi tahu awal-awal tadi?
Thank you, man. Maybe not charge me less star or something like that.
Okay.
Sorry, forget what I said. I go too deep sometimes.
Mana ada rumah sini?
Mom's dead.
Hey, bang, abang. Bang, abang. Bang, abang.
Hey, they're orphans, though, but yeah, sorry. I'm not yours, sorry.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Finished already? I was waiting for it to get more deep, and it's finished already. Yeah, pass. I think I'm too much of a jokey character to cry. I'll cry of laughter, why not? That's fantastic, but... I was waiting for it to get more deep, but then that was it. No one hit me the most by the video that he was blind, I think. So, that's a good heartstring to pull on. Blind. In Nollywood movies... Nollywood has really destroyed my mind. Nollywood movies, blind people are taking the mick of, you know... Like, it's crazy. Like, when you see that kind of blind... When people, like, when blind people or people with a disability are taking advantage of... I guess that pulls on the heart... Oh, my voice is broken. Like, what's going on here? You know? I don't know what's going on here, son. Anyway, yeah, that's the biggest thing that pulls on my heartstrings. In some movies, you see the blind people getting taken advantage of. Not like in the Daredevil guy, where that guy's literally, he can see. I mean, like, people pop up blind. They're molested because they're blind, because they can't see what's going on. A person comes around and smacks their bum. Like, that would push me to the point of and, like, so many... But, like, I think stuff based on disabilities... When it was blind, that hit me a little bit, but... I'm not crying at all. So, yeah, I'm going to try the Coca Mentos Challenge tomorrow, so wish me luck for that. Another challenge I passed, trying to cry challenge. Things are easy, man. Give me. By the way, I don't think I'm doing the salt and ice challenge. I'm not going to think that's going to ruin my body. That's a suicide. That really leaves you with block tattoos on your hand. Nah, I'm good. I need to go gym the next day. I want to keep my arms cleansed and on squarified. So to the person that said the salt challenge. That one, I'm sorry. I don't know something that would defect my body. Like I'm not on that. The chili challenge, I'm not sure about that one as well. You know, I said, oh, boy, Mercy, all the hard challenges, yeah. You don't want to do it, man. That means you're a rubbish fan. But look, like, I have to figure out my well-being. You know, I have to figure out my body. How am I going to live after doing these challenges? Like, am I going to live, you know, my hand. It's so hurt. I just messed back in the video. The cook and thing challenge coming up soon. Give me more. I'll be doing them. Here's the PSA. Let me squeeze. This is Bowman's back in the video. Peace.